What is up? We're back at it again with another reaction video. So this is going to be Captain Marvel 2. Hope I said that right. I haven't seen the first one, but it's been so long since it came out. I was like, might as well not even react to it. Let's react to this one right here. But anyways, which link for this will be down below. Please appreciate it. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. All that positive stuff. We will begin.
So, Skrulls are the bad guys. And you're a Kree, a race of noble.
I knew it was gonna be him, Samuel Jackson. At first word I heard from him, I was like, yep, it has to be Samuel Jackson. And it is, the man, the legend himself, that guy. Let's continue.
Warriors. Heroes. Noble warrior heroes.
Marvel Studios.
Your life began the day it nearly ended. We found you. With no memory, we made you one of us. So you could live longer, stronger. Yeah. Superior. You were reborn.
I keep having these.
Sorry, pausing it. I ain't gonna lie, I've not read the comic books on Captain Marvel, but the first time I heard Captain Marvel, I was thinking of Captain America, but the girl version. But let's get back to this.
Memories. Something in my past is the key to all of this.
Samuel Jackson up here. That's quite a nose.
We'll see.
That's a yes or no question.
Yes.
Would you like to know what you really are?
I think I had a life here.
What aren't you telling me?
You've come a long way, but you're not as strong as you think.
You're a hero. I thought it was gonna be her.
This war.
This part right here, that reminds me of Jean Grey. I don't know how, but that moment right there, the last X-Men movie, that reminds me of Jean Grey. That's crazy.
This war is just the beginning.
I'm not gonna fight your war. I'm gonna end it.
Aren't you the cutest little thing?
Aren't you? Yeah, what's your name, huh?
Fury.
What's
you?
I'll be back.
Real 3 IMAX and IMAX. Bro. Trailer, great. I like the epicness. I like how she was leaving Earth. Just that scene where you see all these galaxy light colors coming from her. That shit is epic. Epic. What's epic? Epic. This is terrific. I can't wait to see the actual movie. I'm actually amped. Why have I not read any books about this? You know, I'm sleeping. I need to go read some books again. Comic books. But anyways, the original link for this will be down below. Huge appreciation, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Let's get it rolled to 2K subscribers. And I'm gonna be watching other Marvel trailers and DC trailers as well. So, yeah. Peace out.